Yes, please come.
Please come.
Brother Sutta, please take it. This is your first appearance?
Yes.
Or you have come out here?
No, this is my first.
So make your introduction.
Sir, my name is Brajesh Kumar Atta. I hail from the subdivision of Petlari in Balangi district. I have completed my education, the complete education from Petlari only. I am a graduate in chemistry honors from DAV Autonomous College Central.
And then after 2016?
Sir, I have been preparing since then, sir.
Only since 2016?
Yes,
7 years?
Yes, sir. Due to financial issues, I was unable to do something else. So the administrative setup interests me more. So I thought of giving it a chance.
Anyway, only you were preparing, sitting and preparing or doing some any other?
No, I was teaching some kids.
Kids, yes. Tuition you were
doing? Yes, yes.
How much you are earning?
Sir, 3,000, 4,000.
Monthly?
Yes.
Once you self-sufficient?
Yes.
So, the family, who are there?
My father is a retired headmaster of government high school, Bishan Patak, from Raghavan. My mother is a homemaker. Okay. I have an elder brother, he is working in private sector.
Okay. And then what is your hobby?
Sir, my hobby is watching movies and cycling. And I, once in a while I sing.
Huh?
Once in a while I sing.
Achha.
That's my hobby as well.
While you are cycling, you are singing?
Yeah. Anytime, sir.
Bathroom singer?
No, I sing on stage, yes, sir. Yes.
Huh.
Yes.
Okay. Odissi or classical?
No, no. I am not trained, sir.
Oh. Modern songs?
Yes.
Second prize in English poetry and National Children's Science Congress. Oh, Bhubaneswar.
Yes, sir. 2006.
Public administration. So, can you define this, elaborate this, public administration?
Public administration.
Define this.
Sir, public administration is a newer form of study which emerged in 1887 after the essay of Woodrow Wilson. It gained the academic preferences when they found that political science as a study is unable to fight the newer challenges of administration. So, a new form of study emerged from the essay.
Don't be essay type.
Yes, sir.
Only one answer we want.
Yes.
That the maximum benefit from the administrative practice.
Yes, sir. To manage the affairs of the army.
That is public administration.
Yes, sir.
Political science?
Political science is the study of the political affairs.
State of political.
Statecraft and political.
Politics in
yes, sir.
State. Geography? How many geographical areas are there? India?
Geographical division, sir. So the Indian geographical division is divided into northern mountains, northern plains.
Tell the number only.
Five divisions.
Nine zones. India, Odisha is which zone? Go through that. Where there last?
Yes.
You have taken this, no?
So subject
is. So definitely
it may
come. No, we'll tell because like a time that will yes. be described.
Yes, thanks.
Particularly. The another thing is what is the soil structure? What have come through the biogeochemical cycle?
Yes, sir.
Have you any idea?
Soil structure?
Hmm. Biogeochemical cycle?
Yes, sir.
How geographically?
Yes, sir.
We have the atmosphere, earth, and the water is there.
Yes.
Can you tell? It is common topic nowadays, environmental. Pollution and this is required.
Yes.
Go through that environmental aspect. What the government schemes you know?
Sir, government schemes like recently government of Odisha has launched Mughala schemes. The Mughala scheme has been implemented to cater for the needs of the people who were left out from the housing schemes due to stringent laws and stringent laws.
Tell me example, Mughala,
okay.
Is the pain, brass is the color, then if you want, then you can tell.
Okay.
Mughata, that is government of course.
Okay.
More school, old school, alma mater, like that.
Yes.
Ms. Vajjana, Women Empowerment,
Mission Shakti, sir.
Mission Shakti, Empowerment of Women, like what you tell.
Yes.
You understand?
Yes.
Suppose Russia and Ukraine.
Yes.
Ukraine would be sparse, want it to access total.
Yes.
What benefit Russia will take? If my neighbor's house is wanting to access, then how benefit I will take?
So Russia is feeling threatened due to the expansion of NATO towards itself. And Russia still believes in the Iron Curtain. But the interest of Ukraine to accept the NATO membership has threatened Russia. That's why it has somehow attacked Ukraine. But after the war, I don't think Russia will gain something. But it will get a dilapidated conditions from that.
But how long this will go on?
Sir, until a conversation starts.
How many days Maharata took place?
18 days.
18 days. So yes. Now what is the time duration of this war?
More than 1 year, sir.
Then how much what loss is there? Is that loss is not for humanity?
Yes, it is a loss, sir. But they don't have a Krishna like.
So what to do?
So they need to talk, sir. But they are hell-bent upon their interests because US is fighting a pseudo war from Ukraine. So until Ukraine decides to keep its people safe, then until that it will continue.
Okay.
Mr. Hota, do you know about Panchayat Raj system?
Yes, sir.
What is that?
Panchayat Raj system is a local self-government system in India. In 1983, the 73rd amendment, constitutional amendment, gave it a constitutional status. It has three tax systems. It is composed of three tax systems. The lower strata is called as panchayat. The lower gram panchayat level is called as gram panchayat. Then it is panchayat samiti and jila parishad.
Jila parishad, okay. Do you know about artificial intelligence?
Yes, sir.
What is that?
Artificial intelligence is a newer form of artificial intelligence is a new form of intelligence where the system learns its self.
Okay. Can you tell me which river you have got in your Balangir district?
Yes, sir. Om Nil and Tel.
Tel?
It is a branch, sub-branch of Mahanadi River, sir.
Tel liver.
Tel liver.
Acha, tel liver. Then why Titlagar is famous for a central government setup? Do you know the factory?
Yes, sir.
Which factory?
The Arnas factory, Barmal.
Barmal.
It is 20 km away from Titlagar.
Can you tell me about the Biju Swasthya Kalyan Yojana?
Sir, Biju Swasthya Kalyan Yojana is the flagship program of Government of Odisha Health Department. It provides health insurance for
What is the money?
Sir, 5 lakh for males and 10 lakh for females.
10 lakhs?
Yes.
Is it 10 lakhs?
Yes, sir, it has been increased.
Increased?
Yes.
Acha, then tell me about Mo School.
Sir, Mo School Yojana is a participatory framework scheme where people, alma mater and alumnus are
supported with government guidelines to help the school.
Yes, sir, for development and
That is Mo School.
Yes.
Acha, do you know about the forest coverage in Odisha? What is the percentage?
It is more than national average. I think it is 33 or 34%.
It is more than national coverage?
Yes, sir. It is more than the national average.
Average?
Yes.
How much? What is, do you know the coverage?
National average is 23%, sir. In Odisha it is 33, I think so.
Achha. Which is your nearest wildlife sanctuary?
Sir, nearest wildlife sanctuary
is Balangir, Kallapati.
Kallapati is in Kodandi district.
Yes, Kallapati.
Yes, it is 108 kilometers far from
here. Yes, can you tell me about the voters' right?
Voters' rights?
Yes. What is voters' right? What is voters' duty?
Sir, a voter's duty is to elect a elected person who can who can stand for its constituency.
Mm-hmm.
It is his duty.
Mm-hmm.
What are his rights then? The voter can
after election,
sir,
has the voter any right to claim, right to disobey the elected person?
No, there are no set framework.
Yes.
Where you can make accountable.
Only to cast vote.
Yes.
There is no right.
There is no right, but
do you think there is no right?
Pressure groups. We have pressure groups. So the voters are also part of pressure groups.
Hmm. Okay.
What is JSI?
Sir, Agricultural Survey of India.
Hmm. And its duty?
It is to safeguard the national heritage monuments.
Hmm.
And to secure the monuments from breaking.
In Odisha's context.
Yes.
Are they coming or are they safeguarding the monuments?
Yes, sir.
Yes, they are performing their duties well.
So there have been controversies related to SI's work.
What about Shishupal Garh?
Shishupal Garh has been in a dilapidated condition.
Ah.
Due to recent build-up area near the protected area.
Hmm.
And the recent Monuments Act has been violated.
In your opinion,
sir,
should state government come forward and intervene in these situations?
Yes, sir. Government needs to come forward.
Or they will leave it to the hands of the central government?
No, sir.
That ASI is under center.
Sir, every state has a environment department.
Hmm.
They protect the...
ASI is not associated with the environment department.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It is an independent agency.
Yes, sir. The central government.
But
every state has an environment department. They have the right to...
Do you know any Odia who is just heading the organization?
Yes, sir.
ASI, not. National Monument.
No, sir.
Mr. Kishore Basa.
Archives, Monuments, Chairman. Now President, na?
Chairman.
Odia, Odia, Mayurbhanj.
I will get back in detail.
You are the Vice Chancellor of a university. Which university?
Central University.
No, Baripada.
Baripada.
Hmm. Okay. Then one thing. You have told regarding AI,
intelligence,
has it been implemented or adopted in Odisha?
Yes, sir, in smaller forms. Mm-hmm. Artificial intelligence, yesterday, an AI news anchor has been introduced
yes.
from
the
television channel.
Will it replace human resource?
Yes, sir, there is a threat. There is a threat that it will replace human resource.
Mm-hmm. Robots. Sometimes we think of robots. But can they replace human beings?
Sir, artificial intelligence in a current state, it's still now in a nascent stage.
Inception.
It needs human intervention to work properly.
Hmm.
It cannot work in its own.
Hmm.
So, till now there is human intervention, but in future we can say it may replace human.
What is the difference between fundamental rights and your directive? The principles of state policy.
Sir, fundamental rights are restrictions of the states, sir. They are enforceable. Hmm. But directive principles are just directives to the states.
Directives.
And they are not enforceable.
What is the right answer?
Right answer.
And can you just cite some examples of directive principles of states policy?
Yes, sir.
Please.
Protection of the environment.
Hmm.
Article 48.
Hmm.
And Uniform Civil Code. Article 44.
Hmm.
Article 40 related to village panchayat.
Hmm. How Mission Shakti is working for women empowerment?
Sir,
in Odisha.
Mission Shakti has been a game changer for Odisha, sir.
Hmm.
The rural women who were considered as just homemakers, they found a new hope. So that they can earn for themselves.
Hmm.
And they have been doing a fabulous job, starting from farming to fishery, aquaculture, and to toy making. They have outdone men in their rural areas.
Hmm.
And recently, government of Odisha has given them the duty to procure the rice as well.
Okay, okay.
What is power and authority difference?
Sir, power is a coercive force. Authority is a legitimate power is called authority, sir.
Which is, can you distinguish which is more forceful?
Sir, authority has more force.
Then if you have no power, how the authority will come?
Sir, authority comes with power, but it has legitimacy. It comes with accountability and responsibility, sir.
Example?
Sir, authority, a person such as BDO, collector, it is authority, sir. But a wound can be done with power.
Who is judge and justice? What is the difference?
Judge and justice? Sir, justice are there in high courts and supreme courts.
Judge?
Judge in lower courts.
Collector is also judge?
Yes.
District magistrate?
District magistrate.
Then local session judge? Who is superior?
Justice is superior.
Judge, I am telling. Gradually will come to know what also. So what is your suggestion? You have a first appearance?
This is my very first appearance on
interview. How you have done? What is your?
I think I need to read more.
What more?
I need to read
more. Your exam?
Sir?
What is your date? 17th.
Yes.
So only 5 to 6 days are there.
Yes.
So what to do in the meantime?
I will go anything.
Go through the newspaper?
Yes.
You will not come through the newspaper?
Yes.
So every day, Odia and English on newspaper?
Morning issues, sir.
Morning issues. Everywhere. Not this YouTube.
Yes.
YouTube news is very poor. Sara was in artificial intelligence.
Yes.
Now the beautiful girls are, their faces are there in AI girls they are making questions in social media, Facebook and social media. Even if marriage proposals are also sent between them. So many cyber crime is going on.
Yes.
So that is separate aspect.
Deep fake, that is different.
Different.
Deep fake, that is different, yes.
Yes. So
that is your question to us.
What is your question?
In what way I can improve, sir?
No, you are okay, but you have to improve for the latest morning issues, then from your subject that you have taken, in the mens.
Yes.
Then you have to go through, you are telling in a good way, no problem. They will put you in Odia also in English. If you cut
it, you also fluent in English. So
I am very nervous, sir.
No. It is not.
No.
We don't feel that you are
nervous.
Be confident. If you are unable to answer a question, just tell, sorry, sir.
Sorry, sir. Don't proceed. No other question.
It is not a question answer series, it is also a test of your personality.
Your appearance, your presentation, your personality, total
intelligence. Then they will put you question, why this is a long period you are preparing?
Yes.
This is a main question.
Main question.
5 years, why you are sitting? Why you are not doing anything? You tell.
Have you done?
I am teaching to the
master program in public education.
So, have you
done? You tell that.
As it is asked only qualification, that's
why. No. This thing. Right. Number two, if employed, give details of employment.
But I am teaching as a teacher, as a private, that's my employment.
Okay.
I am living
there. You tell I have some family problem.
Yes.
So, only members are not there. I am doing private tuition.
I am getting 10,000.
So, obviously, I have the aspiration to become one civil servant. And I want that I will be effective and if I will get.
I am simultaneously, I am preparing for the civil service, other services.
That is
yes.
Ah.
to tell it.
And you acquainted yourself with the welfare schemes of Odisha.
Odisha, yes.
Different schemes.
Vijusasthya,
Kaliya, other things.
In the meantime, you should see.
That will
be. The literate person, freedom fighter, martyrs, all these names you should know and that
contribution.
Yes. Okay.
बलंगीर
कौन कौन अच्छी मंदिर
सर बलंगीर शिव मंदिर रणपुर जड़े अच्छे
रणपुर झड़े सेटा कहिबो 62 62 जोगिन सेटा कहिबो
62 जोगिन
हां सेटा को सेटा करन जे कर कटा बजरे ना
रणपुर झड़े से पखले
हां सेटा ना
पखले कते तो मोर अच्छी गंधमर्दन
हम तो सर ये
गंधमर्दन एंकर में
ताकुर
में
बलंगीर ना हाँ नुसे हरिशंकर
हरिशंकर हरिशंकर
ए यू आर नॉट टैलेंट इट्स फेमस प्लेस
हरिशंकर
हाँ
दिगंधर वाला यस देन 62 जोगिनीस
बायोडायवर्सिटी हिंटेड सर
हाँ द स्टेम मच्छी मैक्सिमम स्टेम्स देयर
से टिके पॉइंट दियो लोकल का हरिशंकर नुसे ना संबलपुर का ही हो ना बरकान सोप्रा बरकान यस
बलांगीर Then you tell the person site, this person.
Famous places, tourist places.
Yes.
That is important because it is nearby. Now that exactly.
So, ठीक है इसे डिस्ट्रक्शन कर ले हरिशंकर करता तार बक्साई टीए कितने अच्छी कौन हो चलो ठीक है पढ़ी दो जस्ट
गो हाँ
मेडिसिनल प्लान बहुत से ठीक आयुर्वेदिक ये था
मनोवर्धन कहीं है ला
आउ
केमते प्रॉपर्टी
सेटा कर
हां
सेटा देख देख
हनुमान जाउ तले पुरा खंड पड़ी गेला खंड पड़ी के
तर जे माइसोलेज कर नै के
यस
बट बस बस
इट इज जनरल
एक्सेप्टेड
यस
कई भाई
तो लोकल
हां कई भाई 5 इयर्स कौन करू थला इफेक्टिव कथा दू सब को 10 जन 5 जन 20 जन कहबो अगो 3 जन कहबो ना अधिया कहबो आ पाउ छी मो पिल बाप बाप भी चलु छन मो फादर जन रिटायर्ड ये कहबो एंगेज अच्छी मो सर आ मजरे भी मो इग्नोर करू छी हां करी छ एते जन मास्टर बेकार बसले कहिबे इट विल क्रिएट अ बैड इंप्रेशन हाउ लॉन्ग यू हैव भाई वर्क सर
ओके
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.